First of all, let me wish you welcome on my behalf and on behalf of the Roman Catholic Diocese of Moravia, on behalf of His Excellency Bishop Pastor Bajay. We are in one of the most, almost, probably most interesting corner of the historical part of our city, the headquarters of the Roman Catholic Diocese, which is composed of a few very important historical buildings, amongst which is the cathedral where we are standing now. Now, just to understand historically, the Roman Catholic Diocese has a special role in the history of our city. In the Middle Ages, beginning with the end of the 11th century, the whole city developed around the first cathedral and the first bishop's seat of Moravia, which was located not here, but in the fortress area. I presume you already were there. The first cathedral we can see in archaeological excavation in that area. Now, until the middle of the